Hi, good morning everyone. The 15th day of April 2021. And yesterday I realized something. I was feeling very down. I was feeling very depressed. I was feeling not to do anything because after what happened to me the other day with this attack I had, I thought, if I work myself up and I stress, it's going to happen again and I'm going to die. And then I realized, if I don't live, I'm also going to die. So, you know what? We need to live, go full out. Whatever we need to do it. Because if we go and sit down not doing what we love doing, we're going to die in any way. So rather die doing what you love. The vet has given me a nice meme this morning saying that people that get appreciated will do more than expected of them. Now, if we appreciate life, life will also give us more than we expect. I am 58 years old, but I've lived 120. So, you know what? Don't stop living, because the trick is to die young, but at a quite high age. So, let's stay young. Let's stay doing what we're doing. Take care a little bit and be careful. But remember to say, please remember to say thank you. Remember to smile and always remember to say you're welcome. So dress yourself with that smile, and that already gives a lot of answers in life. Have a wonderful day.